أنت جميلة كوطن محرر، وأنا متعب كوطن محتل.
Also fine to die in our beds, in a clean pillow, and among our friends.
It means a lot of lost meanings, starting from the loss of the meaning of Palestine, the loss of homeland, the loss of independence, the loss of identity, the loss of geography, and disappearance from history. But in the same time, being a Palestinian is being a person who, in spite of all this, refuses to turn himself or herself into a problem.